And once again, thank you for joining me. I'm Michael Tobin, your lookout guy on my podcast, The Lookout Guy. And I want to give you an opportunity to call somebody for prayer. I've been plugging this phone number for a whole year since last March of 2020, when this so-called global pandemic began. And since the inception of this 24-hour-day, 7-day-a-week prayer hotline from the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association, they have taken more than 437,000 calls, and they have had many salvations and answers to prayer. And you can go to the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association's website. Just look up BGEA online. And that number is 1-888-388-2683. I've called it already, and I felt the Lord's presence. Just as Jesus promises in the Gospels, he said, where two or more are gathered together in my name, there I am in the midst. And believe me, you really can feel the Lord's presence when you are praying with somebody else. And not only just with somebody else, the Lord even says to go into your prayer closet and make your requests known to God. So you can pray wherever you're at, but to have somebody to pray with you, it's all confidential. Call 1-888-388-2683. That number for prayer, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, from the Billy Graham Evangelistic Association, again, is 1-888-388-2683.
You ever been away from home before?
You mean I'd have to leave home?
We travel all over the country, Annie.
You ever been on a railroad train?
No.
Have you ever stayed in a hotel?
No.
You ever eat in a restaurant?
No.
Have you ever?
No.
You know anything at all about show business?
Show business? What's that?
The cowboys, the wrestlers, the tumblers, the clowns, the roustabouts that move the show at dawn.
The music, the spotlights, the people, the towns, your baggage with the labels pasted on.
The sawdust and the horses and the smell, the towel you've taken from the last hotel.
There's no business like show business, like no business I know.
Everything about it is appealing,
everything that traffic will allow.
Nowhere can you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow.
There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low.
Yesterday they told you you would not go far.
At night you open and there you are.
Next day on your dressing room, they've hung a star.
Let's go on with the show. Let's go on with the show.
Nobody likes getting instant message phone number phone calls.
A container of milk and a stick of butter. loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
Pick his brain.
So grab a loaf of bread, a container of milk, I can't remember. Can you remember what my mommy said?
She's calling, but I can't hear you.
A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
A stick of butter. I remembered. Mommy, I remember. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
You have a good memory, honey.
Thank you, Mommy.
Probably not really calling. The microphone isn't muted. Oh well. Guess I'm not gonna do that one. Okay. My buddy James had a reply. Have to call you back later. Can't answer in office days. Oh, okay. I'll just type no worries. Just testing. PM phone. And I'll say, don't call back. Because I'll probably be talking to someone for my podcast at the time. Last time I got a phone call, it was during my Good Friday message to the homeless. It's like I never get a phone call from like a real person. And this was actually a real person that I knew, but he probably just accidentally hit the call back because I left a message earlier. But yeah, I'll be doing podcasts and stuff, and all of a sudden the blood bank or somebody would call me right in the middle of something really important. Really aggravating. That's why people don't like these private message calls. You never know what they're doing.
This is Gene Copey, drummer for 3 Days in the Grave, and you're listening to the Lookout Guy, Mike Tobin.
Greg didn't work. Gene Copley. I'm already cool with him. He's done a intro for me. And I don't want to bug Ricky Davis. He's the one that I want to call. But I wanted to be sure that this thing works. And let's see. Robert, he's probably at work. John McMahon, he's probably on the docks. Oh, Vince Beto, he's cool. He ain't gonna holler at me. He'll probably answer too. He's always doing videos of work. He's a cement pourer. Huh, I wonder why some don't ring. Because some don't have the private messenger app. He's probably driving or pouring cement. Yeah, he ain't gonna answer. What's this guy doing calling me?
Hey, Mike.
Hey, Vinny. Vince, how you doing?
Brother?
Oh, man,
pretty
this
good,
is cool.
Pretty good.
Hey, thanks for answering.
I'm right in the middle of pouring a concrete slab.
Oh, I knew you would be. I thought so. That's cool. I'm just testing this private message phone thing, man.
Oh, okay.
Right on.
Yeah, I just thought I'd let you know. I saw it was you. I figured I'd better answer it, but my hands are full.
Yeah, I was just saying, oh, Vince is cool, man. He'll answer it. All right, man. Cool.
Well, I saw it was you. I figured I better, might be something important or whatever.
Yeah, it is.
How you doing?
Pretty good. You know my podcast. I'm getting ready to, start calling people and doing these phone interview things.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, what happened? You say... Your dad passed?
Oh no, I'm getting ready to do some podcast interviews with people on the phone.
Gotcha.
So private message, it's like a leash. It's like, oh, I can call them, and you know, people get mad when you call them on these things because you never know what they're involved with at the time.
Yeah, people are busy doing stuff.
Yeah. Yep. All right, man.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. I'm taking up this leftover concrete too, so. I'm doing it in my yard, so I don't have a lot of time.
Oh, yeah. All right, man. Go ahead and get back. Thanks. Good
sure.
Talking to you.
Yeah. Pleasure to see you, brother.
All right, man. Bye.
Yeah, that's a ticket.
You guys probably thought that thing was live, huh? That's just something that I was recording earlier. But, yeah. All right. Let's get on. Well, praise Jesus, you are listening to the podcast, The Lookout Guy, and I'm Michael Tobin, your Lookout Guy. Thanks once again for joining me. I have got a killer show ahead, and today's feature, as I've been doing for the past year or so, mainly indie music, today's feature is my friend Ricky Davis, singer, songwriter, instrumentalist, and he is one of a few of my friends who I know personally. Well, I haven't met them, but a few of them I have met. But Ricky Davis, if you've ever heard of the ISSA, Independent Singer Songwriters Association, this year's 2021 awards has nominated Ricky Davis for the second consecutive year. Last year, 2020, he won USA's Best Male Songwriter of the Year, and for 2021, he's nominated again for the USA's Best Male Songwriter of the Year. And I'm going to tell you how you can go and vote for him. And I've got several of his songs. He's got many songs. I often use Newsboys as an example of how a band could be generous with catchphrases in their songs that most instrumentalist artists, they'll use one catchphrase in a song. But Newsboys, they use several. And Ricky Davis, with his songwriting, he's got many of them available, and you can go to rickydavis.net, his own website, and he's got a lot of videos posted that you could go to his YouTube. Also, you can go to Spotify and Pandora and iHeartRadio and everywhere, but I recommend Spotify, and you can see all of his published work. So support Ricky Davis, check out his music, and vote for him for this year's ISSA USA Best Male Songwriter of the Year. And I'll have a link to that in the description box on this podcast. So let's go in. It all didn't go as planned, but when you're a podcaster, when do things go as planned for your production? But what do? If it's a disappointment, you take the lemon, and everybody knows what you do with lemons. You put that lemon over your head, you look straight at it, and you squeeze it into your eyes, and you scream, "Bring it on!" No, I'm just kidding. You take lemons and you squeeze it into a glass, throw some sugar in it, stir it up, throw in some ice cubes, and you make lemonade out of it. So that's what I'm doing. Also, what do? You can pray. I always give that phone number, 24/7, prayer line, hotline, 1-888-388-2683. That's 1-888-388-2683 for prayer. My prayer is for all my friends that are in indie music, all my friends who are working in the workforce, all my friends and family who are out of work. Hopefully they're still getting unemployment and they're able to find work for this whole nation and the world. The thing that we're going through right now, it's a crazy situation, but we know who it is who gets the glory. Always it's God. Amen. But anyways, let's get into the show. I've got 7 songs from Ricky Davis, and there's so many more that I'd like to have. But what I want to encourage you to do, everybody who I feature in the indie music scene, go to their YouTube, go to their websites, go to Spotify, Pandora, iHeartRadio, wherever they're found, and support them by listening to their music. There's so much good music out there, and I am really, really, I've been partial to indie music for a couple decades already. And you know that places like Los Angeles and other places, they're opening up theaters now. That's the latest news. They're opening up theaters for concerts. Churches are opening up, and it's, you know, I'm holding my fingers up, quote, okay to sing in churches now. Well, it's always been okay in the churches that I go to. That's all I'll say about that. And I have driven 260 miles just to be in a church service for a friend last week. And here in California, we've got a 120-mile driving limit, so-called driving limit for essential driving. Well, I doubled that. I drove 260. Just do what you gotta do. And that's another one of Ricky Davis's songs. Do what you gotta do. And I'll try not to go in on tangents while I'm talking. Keep things in perspective. But the songs that I've got coming up from Ricky Davis is his latest, just released, I believe it was at the end of last week, called High on This Mountain. And it's already available on Spotify, Pandora, and others. High on This Mountain, Staring Into the Sun, Feel the Wind Blow, Riding with the Wind, Had to Run, Fly Away, One More Cup of Coffee. And that's his number one hit on Spotify. One More Cup of Coffee. It's the Trucker's Blues, and a song that he actually wrote for his granddaughter several months ago called For Crying Out Loud. So without further ado, I want to get into the show, and I'm not going to say anything else until the end with a little surprise for you, as usual. So, thank you again for joining me. I'm Michael Tobin, your Lookout Guy. You are listening to The Lookout Guy.
Dispatcher Punk. Man, I was hoping this run would be short. Sorry, babe, gotta leave out of 3. your mind hazy. Right now, all I wanna do is be by your side, being lazy. I'm driving through the day, I'm driving through the night, I'm driving through the darkness.
Davis, award-winning 2020 Male Songwriter of the Year, ISSA. I'm an indie singer-songwriter. I play rhythm, lead, bass guitar. You can hear all my material on Spotify, iTunes, Pandora, iHeartRadio, and all major outlets, and even on this crazy podcast. Because you're tuned in with The Lookout Guy with Michael Tobin.
Don't come with the manual.
through the window. I feel the hurt, and I can see the sunshine, yeah, through all of the dirt. Demons chase away the ghost, trade the nightmare for sunshine, for the holes, yeah, that it's so. Babe, you know that we love you, yeah. Don't you let your heart grow.
Listening to Michael Tobin on The Lookout Guy. That Western and that was Ricky Davis, some of his songs. And I now have the information in the information section of this podcast on Spreaker. You could go to rickydavis.net for all of his videos. And I also have the link for the ISSA Award, so you can vote for Ricky Davis for USA's Best Male Songwriter of the Year with the Independent Singer-Songwriters Association. More music from Ricky Davis coming up, but first this. Have you noticed that Western media mainly... American, British, and European media no longer refer to Russian or communistic China's media as state-run media? Well, that's because our media has become exactly like them. Like gatekeepers determining what you can and cannot see or hear while silencing Christians. The following is my public service announcement for D. James Kennedy Ministries. It's time to learn how to protect our freedoms. Media gatekeepers think they know best. Big tech corporations like Facebook, Twitter, Google, and Apple believe they know what is best for us all, and they are happy to steer us toward what they consider to be an enlightened future. But in truth, that path will lead to tyranny and subjugation, especially of Christians and the message of Christ. It's already happening. People just like you have their speech moderated, flagged, and censored daily by these virtual monopolies. They have become gatekeepers, pushing those who don't adhere to the politically correct left out of bounds and off the web. Get the facts and specific steps you can take to protect your freedoms and those of your family in the concise, easy-to-read book, The New Gatekeepers, Censoring Christians in the Digital Age. D. James Kennedy Ministries will gladly send you this must-read expose as their thanks for your generous donation to their ongoing work, especially in the courts right now. They dare not sit back and allow us to be manipulated by these big tech companies, and neither should we. If you can help them with a much-needed gift of $40 or more, they will send you the informative book and their DVD special report, Censoring the Truth, Facebook, Google, and the New Media Gatekeepers. They expose the agenda of the leaders of companies like Google and Facebook and show you how they're censoring conservatives and Christians and even the gospel itself. You'll hear the personal stories of those who have faced censorship and hear from others who monitor and oppose this dangerous phenomenon. These ministry exclusive resources are ideal for sharing, and you can request yours today by going to offers.djameskennedy.org/gatekeepers. They will send you a book, The New Gatekeepers, Censoring Christians in the Digital Age, and you can request the resource combo, The New Gatekeepers, plus the DVD special report, Censoring the Truth, Facebook, Google, and the New Media Gatekeepers. Go to offers.djameskennedy.org/gatekeepers. Again, that's offers.djameskennedy.org/gatekeepers. Well, thank you again for joining me on The Lookout Guy. I'm Michael Tobin, your Lookout Guy. And thank you for your patience, too. You hear those little sound clips. And believe it or not, I was a radio station disc jockey at a AM radio station and a news director, production manager for 5 years. And it literally took me a whole year to master that big old soundboard and everything around it. I mean, there was reel-to-reel, turntables, 8-track carts, we call them. They're like 8-track cassettes. And CD players, cassette players, knobs, buttons, needles, everything, you name it. And this soundboard that I use for podcasting, it's exactly like a soundboard, except for it's all digital. So when you hear people on the radio with a little bleep or click here, give them a break, because everything is digital now. And you got to be a lot quicker at the draw. So coming up now is more music from Ricky Davis, award-winning singer-songwriter, with Riding with the Wind, Had to Run, Fly Away, and concluding with a song to his granddaughter for crying out loud. And don't forget the links that I have for you in the information.
With the wind, I'm
beginning. No end, riding with the wind. Riding with the wind, yeah. Gotta go out on a limb. Riding with the wind. Ain't no end. You'll get wet too.
Good job. so I sang in the dark. Every young and immature. Days back.
sign out loud. Walk through life, your head held proud.
Big a star as he is.
There's no business like show business, like no business I know. All made up, and soon you'll be appearing. Every bit of nervousness is gone. Then the sound that's music to your hearing, to hear them cheering when you come on. There's no people like show people. They smile when they are alone. How I wish the folks at home would
Alright, thank you for joining me again. I'm Michael Tobin, your Lookout Guy. You are listening to the podcast, Lookout Guy. And as always, for the past year and a couple of months, I have been offering prayer 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, from where? The Billy Graham Evangelistic Association. Ever since this pandemic has begun, they have received hundreds of thousands of calls and thousands of salvations and healings. You want to call it. We all need prayer, and I myself have even called it. So if you would like to call for prayer, call 1-888-388-2683. That number again for prayer, 1-888-388-2683.